Dennis is the magic man, the tennis preacher, the tennis prophet, the tennis psychic, coming back at you again with another video. Okay, people, this will be the last video I will make during this first week of the U.S. Open. I will be back in a couple of days, or even tomorrow, for the second week of the U.S. Open. So, I was thinking, what topic have I not covered during this first week? And I forgot something very important. I've covered Sharapova, can she win the U.S. Open? I've covered Muguruza, I picked her to actually win the U.S. Open. I covered Shapovalov, can he win the U.S. Open? Can Federer still win the U.S. Open? But I forgot one person, and I ought to be ashamed of myself. Venus Williams. Can Venus Williams win the U.S. Open? Of course she can. She's one of the favorites, of course. But what can keep Venus Williams from winning the U.S. Open? Okay, let me tell y'all. Of course, like I said, Venus, she's a favorite. She's playing at a high level. She has the level to win the U.S. Open. But there's one problem with Venus Williams, and it showed when she lost against Muguruza in the Wimbledon finals. Now, the video I did on that finals where Venus lost against Muguruza, I said the difference between Muguruza and Venus, the reason why Venus didn't beat Muguruza is because she didn't have as strong of a desire as Muguruza. Remember the first set, Venus Williams was up 5-4, 45. She just needed one point. She just needed to dig deep to beat Muguruza that first set, and she didn't dig deep enough. That desire wasn't there. Yes, she was playing focus. Yes, she had a high level, but Muguruza had a stronger desire. And then, you know, Muguruza beat a 6-0 the second set. So what Venus Williams needs, okay, she needs what Serena has. She needs that desire, and that desire produces a fire. So Venus Williams needs a stronger desire to produce a fire so she can win the U.S. Open, because I'm going to tell you, it's going to take that desire and fire, because Muguruza got desire and she got the fire, and Sharapova, she got the desire and she got the fire. So Venus Williams is going to have to really, she's going to have that desire. And if she doesn't have it, like I told y'all, when Venus Williams lost in her post-news conference, when she lost against Muguruza in the Wimbledon finals, she was like, oh, I'm so happy to be playing at such a high level. It was like she was just happy to be there. That sounds good, but you can't just be happy to be there. You got to really want to win and dig deep and win this thing. And the way Muguruza is playing and the way Sharapova is playing, Venus Williams, in order to beat them, she's going to have to play with fire and have that desire digging deep to win. Okay, people, that is it. Simple video. That's it. Have a nice day. Enjoy the U.S. Open. Be back the second week. Okay, this is the Magic Man signing off.